8 years since the day I was born. It's taken me 28 long years to learn. These pastures and all fields are where I belong. And I guess I'll grow old here in Tulsa. When I was a young man, I longed to see more than fat cattle grazing on the Arkansas shore, and the Indian museums and the black oil that pours from the dirt beneath our feet here in Tulsa. Several years back, I decided to go and see Colorado and New Mexico, and the sea breeze blown hills out in San Francisco. But I didn't get far out of Tulsa. I set out to go see the world by my thumb, but 3 days of standing in the hot Osage sun, and I knew that I'd lost, so I turned at a run, and I went packing back home to Tulsa. Well, I keep on saying I'll still get away, but I got a wife now, she just smiles when I say we'll be leaving here soon, cause she knows that we'll stay, and we'll live out our lives here in Tulsa.